Hello everyone, so this is a kind of a new activity. So in case if you are watching this video, don't panic that interviews are conducted in such a manner. No, this is only an innovative idea that has come into my mind. What I have done is that, and even I did this yesterday evening also, and students started to take it at their ego. This is something very nice. At least these students have started to be very, very better mind towards speaking and all. So even you both will not mind. I will only select one candidate who speaks well and whose grammar is very strong. So you will have to avoid committing grammatical mistakes also in this interview. Okay, what's your full name?
My full name is Vikram.
Yes, yours?
My full name is Akansha Singh.
What are you doing these days?
I am preparing Indian reports.
And you?
So I am preparing for UPSC examination.
Now see, there is a vast difference between these two sentences. He said that I am preparing in Air Force, something, a mistake that he committed in using preposition. And she said that I am preparing for UPSC. So who was actually correct? Yes, Akansha was correct. So this is the benefit of such interviews. This will also strengthen your grammatical skills, grammar skills. What are your hobbies?
My hobby is listening motivation.